football has came to an end for Chelsea. So it's the only thing I can really do to keep my football hopes up. Yeah, so Chelsea did. We got battered. So don't want to talk about that. This is my squad. Got Firmino, him. These guys on loan. Got Milner. Yeah. Last episode, I think, I used Pulisic. So, go. So, let's go. Yeah. I see you, Miss Queen Echo. You sight if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah. I'm siding on ya, I'm siding on ya. It's not my headset today, boys, it's my PlayStation camera. What the fuck? Yeah, suicide if you ever tryna let go. 194, are you? You know what? I'm gonna beat this team, boys. Everything she took my heart and left me broke. Nothing broken hearts can taste you. I won't fix, I'd rather bleed. Oh, an advertisement! Go on. I'll be the same for you guys. I'm beyond. Oh. Die. Come on. I can win this.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. And the positioning of the forwards particularly interesting.
Yes, Derek, for
Modric! Oh,
start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager was... Don't shush me, don't... Oh, he hasn't shushed me. I didn't just get shushed.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power. And the keeper just can't react in time, look. The opening goal of the game then.
Can you keep it down, please? Did you hear me?
Yes! That's a wedge. Send him off. He broke me. How's that yellow? He broke my legs. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
On the ball, Rick Wheelock.
Yeah. Oh my god. The one desire and believe. How? Offside? Nope. Send me. On two worlds apart, when these to your heart, when you say I want it now, tell me why, tell me why. I never want it. What the fuck? You're fire. The one. Disaster. Yeah, it's too late. But I want it now.
Shut up, making that.
I'm not doing anything.
You're making a stupid bloody noise. Just stop it.
The lineup for the home side in goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays with Marquinhos in central defence. And he looks good in attack with these two strikers. for the visiting team. In goal, Kepa Arisa. Bernardino plays with N'Golo Conte in the middle and midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. A chance to break away now on the counter. Opportunity to shoot.
Oh my God.
Well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Bit predictable with the passing. And must take the lead here. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him. Just a real feeling of relief amongst this crowd.
Oh, Kante.
Not to be behind.
He's taken on his man and beaten it. Untidy work.
Yes, go. Come on. Ain't nothing but a man. I never wanna hear you say. I better have won that. If I didn't win that, I'm gonna sue some kid. Oh, I definitely didn't win, did I? I'm gonna sue some kid. Hey, I think I did win, you know. Or was it a draw? It was cast as a draw. Shit, it was cast as a draw. I wish I had some better rounds someone ever heard. I wish I found the better voice and the better words. I wish I didn't know the man would have added you. I wish I didn't have to rhyme my every time I said. I wish I would have deal with everything stupid and we're insecure. And I care what people think. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this good better. Oh, how, what have I got to do? Shit, shit. Wish we could turn back time to the good old day. I can't do this. It's just down. I can't do it. Don't know what I did. Which we could turn back time to good old days when the mama said not to sleep, but now it's just out. We could turn back time to the good old days when the critic said not to sleep, but now it's just out. But we're there another day, so we're way over the ship, we're far away. Seems to think more. Seen to wake up, you need to make money.
Charger there on the floor.
What?
Is that your charger?
No. Can you keep my door open a bit?
No, because you checked too much. Is this a spare one?
Yeah. Keep it open a bit.
No, because you
just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Thank you. But now it's just down. We could turn back time. When the mama said, not to see, but now we're stressed out. I'm not gonna necessarily keep him in, boys. Just gotta figure something out. I beg I can do this. Mm-hmm. fuck. Chris? Chris, help. Chris? Tiguan, make the call. Do I use him? And wait, I still can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand it. My. You know what, Firmino, mate, you might just have to get sold. I don't really like him. It's Firmino, innit? Chris, make the call. Not, I need to call him for this. This is a big decision for me. Chris? Do I do it? Yeah, he's my right back. I don't think I have another right back. No, I don't need Kem. No, this squad will do it. But I could just play Fernandinho CDM and then maybe. I don't think I got one, mate. I'll check. An 84 could help. Kept my keeper, yeah. Of course kept my keeper. Any of the D2 would do it. Pardon? Yeah. I'm not. The Kepa don't work, you know? My testicles are huge. Give me a right back. I'm begging. Look at this. Okay, I can easily fix this. I just need a right back. I just need a right back. Yeah, with 2k. 2.5k. Please. I'm begging anybody good. No, I'm. Wasn't worth it. What am I gonna do about this squad? In a bit, buddy. Keep watching the stream. Thank you. In a bit, buddy. Bye. Oh, I'm actually sad. That's made me sad. I'm really sad. That was shit. Don't even know if I can do this. I can't even do it. Can't even do this. I'm sad. I need to play some games. Oh, that's made me sad. Hungry or nowhere. I could do this. I'm just gonna need to sweat. Oh, I can do this. Come on. Don't play with me, no women. Alright, I'm gonna have to do something. And I know what to do. No, it's not what I did. And he came back. Then only thing I can do. I am murder on my mind. Easy one. He got two drops in his eye. He grabbed me by my hands and said he wanted no way to die. I told him it's too late, my friend, it's time to say goodbye. And he died inside my arms, blood all on my shirt. Oh, don't leave, don't you dare leave. Please, I'm begging. Come on. Don't leave. Fuck, he's leaving. What did he put you by? Murder on my mind. Oh, let him do the challenge. Fuck it.
Thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coaches' plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
I'm getting 10k, you know. I'm not gonna lie, he's giving me 10k. I'm doing it, fuck it.
Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. If you like wingers, can he give them the lead?
Oh, Chris, this kid's letting me win.
Great opportunity. In it goes.
He's letting me win, Chris, don't worry. I'm getting 10k. You know, I kind of want to do a draw for that 10k. I can at least skip it.
And on the ball, Sarabia, making progress. This looks promising. It has to be. And it's gone in.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there and thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
So 2-0 now. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. What can he do from here? And he's broken free. Wonderful chance. Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. The side foots it, he should score.
Fernandinho comes up with the goods.
Oh my boy, well, these songs are the same. I made it another hole, got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you did, fuck sipping.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Oh, what's the keeper doing? Can he make it count? An excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And he could face genuine difficulties. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. He must finish. Got to it easily, the keeper. He's got to kick it away. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Side
committed to scoring goals like this. Oh, he's through here. Still a chance. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Oh dear, oh dear. That is a spectacular failure of composure.
Well, he's duffed it. Poor technique. One-on-one. What a miss.
Oh, he's given it away. Is this the moment? Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Under real pressure defensively. He takes aim. Keeper didn't quite do enough. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, can he take the chance? Big chance it is. It's there for him. What a vital intervention. Firing it towards goal. Good stop from the keeper.
Goal.
And that's a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Ricardo
Pereira.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
You're yeah, it was fucking close. Bad,
it was close. That's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders could do about it, seemingly. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And in with a real chance. So a throw in here. Fruitful looking attack. Sarabia. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And he takes it on. Tremendous block. Relentless high pressing.
I'll speak after this game, guys. I'm just letting the Dodgers change. If it isn't so bad,
can he make it count?
I'll kick this shoot.
Don't you love to see this perfect attacking football? He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Superbly read and executed.
I still see your shadows in my room.
You don't want to lose possession there. Fernandinho doing the
volley. Oh, for fuck's sake, he's pissing me off.
Under real pressure here. Under real pressure. Giving it a try. And that is offside. Running towards goal. Big chance it is. Oh, right in the nick of time. The high press was on, and the chance is on.
You left me falling, then landed inside my.
Oh, you don't want to lose the ball. Happy to take on the shot. And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so.
Pretty as face. Thank you.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. It's a fun rivals match. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics. These two managers are
left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Could whip it in from here. Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper.
Just killing me softly.
This is the home team lineup. Fernandinho plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. N'Golo Kanté plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Rashford! Put away, but not out of harm's way. Looking for goal now.
Kanté. I'm waiting for the exhale.
That one out.
His reactions there were sensational.
Taken by Milner. There's the interception.
Penalty.
Oh, definitely.
Penalty.
Let's go.
I think it was clear cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
The youth falls.
He's reliable from 12 yards. No.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's a fine tackle. What a good servant he's been. 200 appearances now.
Yeah, big favourite of the fans here as well. They really love it.
Rashford! The keeper pushes it away from the goal. But got his angles wrong with the pass. No chance for the opposition to get away because that's a great tackle. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Martinez. Robert Lewandowski. Aubameyang. The break is definitely on. He really bounced in to score, but the goalkeeper kept his belief and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but not at the hour. He stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. How's he reached that?
Full stretch.
Come on, Elisa Belaga.
What a great into the middle. And the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come... It's a goal.
Come on.
Which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but that is well worth it.
Scored here now.
Number 13, Kevin De Bruyne.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Garincha. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Okay.
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Oh, the crowd are clapping and he's celebrating too. 200 appearances and a goal. A really good goal as well today to mark it.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Only partially away from danger. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. This is a good opportunity. Put the ball into the penalty area now.
Good defensive work from Garita. Wait a minute. Before you tell me anything, how was your day? Because I've been missing you by my side. Yeah. It is. Wake. Conte. Come on. Never. Never. I could give you for the team, but then we'll be together. We'll pick up right where we left off. Took you in every night on the phone. Took you in every knocking on the door. On the good, baby, won't be long.
Christian Pulisic. Rashford. Cut out by Garincha.
Come on.
He is going to concede, I think. Is it going to be one of those days? Difficult technique. Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on.
Never.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Diver.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Hasn't threatened, has he, the great Lewandowski?
He's got to do more. He's put himself in those dangerous positions. Hasn't really looked like threatening the keeper.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Read that well with the interception. Rashford. Proper tackle, that. Pulisic. Cleverly done. Out in front of goal. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and getting the opposition out. Rashford! Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Aubameyang got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. It's a quick break. Oh, it's got to be. What a good interception. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Delivered into the box. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Aubameyang. Now De Bruyne. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Conte! That should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal.
Come on, Conte.
Thrown away here. The players heading for the dressing room at half time.
There ain't a rag in your first one with it.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. Christian Pulisic.
That's a red. Come on. Yep, easy.
It's all going wrong, isn't it, Alan? The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will have some strong words to say, I'm sure.
Conte. Well, then it goes. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cut out off the goalkeeper.
Gets
his foot in there. Good vision. In with the head.
Oh, Marcus Rashford.
He's put it wide.
Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team,
this is how they love to play on the break.
Let's go.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Milner.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players.
You are the heart. She's as faithful as a pussycat. Moment to every other.
Well, that'll be a throw.
So bad. Free kick. No.
Lewandowski. Really in the clear now. He really fancied him to score. The goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but from the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it. De Bruyne.
Nope.
Oh, they've got out of jail there. That's an easy cutout. Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it.
Kepa.
Another corner. Cross has come to nothing. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still going towards goal quickly. This could be it.
It's a beauty.
It really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at it there. Probing with the pass.
As long as I felt.
Contact. Lewandowski. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given
the going distance is unrealistic. But we're too far from the start, so we take what comes and we keep on going.
Trying to steer it through. He wants to cut in here, the winger. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Conte. Got past his man here. This could be a chance.
N'Golo.
More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation. And shoots! A sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
So, if you ever lay out the car.
But this is promising. Good fire and that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Cavani. I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline was
pretty late, the challenge. I thought that was possibly dangerous. The replay might tell us.
Different referees take different views of these kind of sliding tackles. Well, it's fairly dangerous. Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal.
We're not doing
that's a better header in the goalkeeper. He's not had his best. Obvious mistake by the goalkeeper. Gonna want it for himself, Garincha. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
It's a quick break.
For try.
Lucky to get in and fire a shot off here.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
So who the hell is Bob and why you want kissing you? I'm a blue eyed soft eyed Juma, you just top magician. Ooh, who's the other fifth of the population, buddy, baby?
Well, made a quick interception. Milner.
Pitch, that's on ya, bitch.
He's just found an opponent. N'Golo Kanté. Losing possession on N'Golo Kanté. Well, I think we've gone up to 2 minutes. Here's Milner. Now he can cross it. Milner trying to steer that one through.
Let's go.
There it is, the final whistle.
Easy win. Easy win. That scoreline is mental. Really good man of the match. What's this? Have you ever had a fear, John Johnson? Girls, and this is what they say. You're looking for a boy, hun. I see that. Every time you know I'm gonna be there. Come on. Ooh, come on. Self of what you see, kinda love that you deserve, and I heard that. Well, easy scoreline. Did you see it? Did you see any eye contact? I could try win that, couldn't I? Are you watching? So I'm about to score then. Oh shit, hold on. The attack put it down, hold on. Have you seen this team I'm against?
Antonio Rudiger in defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Kroos.
How's he scored? Offside? Put that flag up. Oh shit. I'm just trying to get any eye contact, to be fair. I'm gonna have to play bare games to get that back. Aren't I? I'm gonna have to play bear games. Ten and win eight of them. Kevin De Bruyne, let's go. Let's go, Kevin. That's going to take me like all night. That's a free kick. Easy free kick. Why? Did you just see my goal? It was a good goal, wasn't it?
Aguero trying to get in. The break is definitely on. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in. Oh,
that's a come on, I need to win this. Getting some stick off those supporters. And I got a score. Pardon?
It's with De Bruyne.
I got a score 20 goals. Oh, I've already scored 7. I've already scored 7. Or 8. I could do it. It's possible for me. It might take me like 6 years. I'm going to check out this game. I'll check how long I've got left to do the thing. Go on, Miss. Shame. He scored. Please. Oh, he scored that. That was a good goal, to be fair. It wasn't a good goal, it was pretty shit, to be fair. I'll put it in the stream after this one. Oh, I just gotta think, foot chance people have to play 30 games in a weekend. All I've gotta do is play fucking 10 and win 8 of them. So basically, to get gold 3 on foot champs, I got to win 9 of them, so I can do this.
Attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Advantage. Why is that advantage? Fucking. No, it wasn't. 40.
Interception here.
Who the fuck has time for that? It took Mini Mint about. It took about 3 hours just to do 15 games. Or 4 hours. Nah, mate, he did a live stream on it. 12. What's 12 times 40?
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to find an opening on this counter attack.
40.
Whip it in now.
Because that's how many games there are. What the fuck? What a goal. What a, mate, look at that goal. Beauty. Look at that guy scored.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee.
Did you see that guy scored?
I think it questionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge. Griezmann.
Well, did you see that goal, yeah?
Do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Good vision. Opportunity here.
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. 3-2. Oh, imagine if I pack Pele of an icon pack. All I've got to get is 10 more goals. No, yeah, they just scored.
He had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but
all his goals have been sweaty, mate.
Oh, plenty of goals here today.
But I've got 94 pull-ups left. Oh, Conte, please, mate.
Conte. The equaliser here. Very good stop. drawing in from the corner. Got in with a header.
Come on, I can win this. Come on, I can easily win this. I'm a goat. So I've basically got to win 7 more games.
Got the ball back by that interception. Referee played advantage here.
Nah. No, I've messed. Conte, please, get up. No, I don't know how long I've got left. I'll check in a minute.
They are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Is it going to be one of those days for this team? Continue to create really good chances, as we can see, but what are those strikers doing? Really not earning the money today.
Goes for goal. Real
tough piece of work. You should have scored that.
Such a powerful shot. But he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. The cross dealt with by the defender.
Mine.
Milner. Conte. Really in the clear now.
Please. Oh my god. Conte. I'm begging you to score.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's in now.
I knew he was doing that. I knew it was a sweaty. Look at that. Look at that save.
On the attack here. Oh, what a.
Oh, how was he saved?
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Space across the ball now. I think the opposition looked as though.
Did she get saved?
They'd get through then, but 3-2, that's the half time whistle. Been a very good first half.
Oh, come on, I just need an icon. Because if I get Lampard, I'll be more happy than if I got Pele. Yeah, same, because it's Lampard. It's Lamp, super, sing it with me, super, funky.
Aguero, that's a brilliant challenge.
Go on, play that.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Chris, you've seen this? I'll see it in like 2 minutes.
Real chance.
That's in. Oh, that should have gone in.
The opposition in their wake, really. And it deserved the finish that it didn't get.
No, 9/10 of it was good, but it's just that finishing touch that was lacking.
Griezmann. Aguero. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Toni Kroos. A good effort. Was an opportunity to stretch their lead.
Certainly was.
This game is so annoying.
Response from the opposition.
James Milner. Conte. Rashford. They're looking good when they attack. Rashford. Comfortable.
Oh, why am I left footing now? So are we editing tomorrow?
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. Rashford. Kroos.
I've done some dance moves there.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. De Bruyne. Marvellous tackle. Sergio Aguero now. Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper.
He's just trying to sway this bastard. This bastard is just trying to sway. Honestly. Isn't he?
Now De Bruyne. The referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's
actually with
the advantage rule.
Strength.
Griezmann.
Hey, one more sweaty goal. Okay, you know what? I want to win badly. I want to win. It's not I want to win, it's I need to win. Oh, don't worry, lol. I'll win. And I'll make sure it's the best win I've ever done. I'll make sure it's the best goal I've ever scored.
Well, that was a goal Chris? That hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming.
Look at my subs.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
I told you, I'm going to make sure I win. Spam.
He has blowed and he's given the free kick.
I'm going to try to score as many goals as I can.
He's got my head here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Because they were alone. Oh, what a shot.
The direction of the free kick. Anticipated well.
No, they're super subs, mate. Super subs.
Throw in here.
Did you see that shot?
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Have a look at what's on now.
Did you see it?
Position not closed down. Chance to
cross. Yeah.
Ronaldo.
Oh my god, Chris, I just made an orgasm. I just had a fucking orgasm in my pants. No, just look what my shot was.
What he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And the goalkeeper smacked that away.
Shit.
We've got a shoot from here. Had a real cracker goal there.
Did you see it?
I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood up.
It was so close.
The shot there.
After this game, don't go straight away. We've got to do one thing. I can't. I'm so sad I picked this shit team in the season.
Lovely ball from Toni Kroos. He's in. Pushed out by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, I feel like you cunt. I just want to get two goals, just so that I only need 8 more goals.
Time ticking on.
You know what I mean?
15 minutes to go. Free kick. Now James. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Can whip it in now.
Kante.
There's a difficult technique there.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage.
Now De Bruyne. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Sergio Aguero on the attack. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Let's just at least get one goal back.
He's rushed at the goalkeeper because he wanted to find his teammate and he's just thrown it straight out of play. Kroos. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Kroos.
Aldo. A chance to cut the deficit.
Ball fight down. Why didn't I shoot?
Shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Sergio Aguero up for grabs here. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Aguero!
Oh fuck, it's amazing. 5-2. Yeah, but then it won't count as a game. Nope. So I've got to play every game, even if I'm getting dominated.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
One goal?
That's a clever pass. Offside given, Alan.
Ronaldo, He's done a Tammy Abraham. He's done a Tammy Abraham.
It's Conte.
Free kick.
Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, no wonder the goalkeeper looked...
Free kick.
Oh, come on, Ronaldo.
But not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Right, I've lost.
Conte. Milner. Here's Conte. Taking on the defenders. Just a bit lax in possession.
Alright, yep. Yeah. Oh, don't leave, don't leave. We've still got something to do. We have still got something to do. Huh? Don't leave though. Back to zero skilling. Love it. Love my zero skill waiting. Zero skill waiting. Right. Don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. Alright, don't leave. I'm actually, I could get Andrew Gomez. I could. Is it, can I be bothered? No. Oh. Wait. I've played 3 games, I've won 1, and I've scored 9 goals. I'm gonna be all day. Wait, how long left I got? I got 4 days, I can easily do this. Thought easily. We are gonna do something, my friend. No, you're not. Sharp. You're fine. You're fine. Shy. No, 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 no. It's a little pit. Nah, I didn't know the game. You need to chill out, mate. Yes. No, no, no. FIFA points. No, enough of that. I'm not that bitch. Okay, give me some good players for Sonic. Give me a good player, please. I'm begging. FIFA. FIFA, kill yourself. Okay. Don't leave. One, two, three, four. Four players. That's good. Four players is good, Chris, isn't it? What is it? Good. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Now we do this. Where is it? There you are. And then this is going to end off the stream for us. So if it's a good pack, it's going to leave off on a high note. If it's a shit pack, we don't talk about it. Deal? This pack will end the stream off. Is that okay? But I'll probably still play. I'll probably invite one of my mates to a party and probably still play. You're my angel. Yeah. You. I probably could do 2 of these packs, you know. If I wanted to, I could do 2. Do I want to? I don't think I want to be fair. I'm knackered, but I'll probably not go off. Oh, come on. If it gives me an 88, what 88 would I like? Chris. Chris. Is there an 88 I like want to get? I don't think so. Like, apart from that, maybe Team of the Season Leno. Not really anyone. That team of the season Leonard card looks like a fucking beast. Angel. You're my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, just need one more player. Then I need. Yeah, what 88 silver? That'd be pretty good. He works. Put you there. Chris, guess what rating I'm gonna get? 83. You reckon 83? Oh, you're kind of giving me a bad. You reckon 83, yeah? I do reckon 82. You know, it's getting my luck. It's gonna be 82. We started this. What's this thing called? We started this stream off with a pack. Now we're gonna end it with a pack. Come on, boys, put your prayers in the chat. If you guys don't like this video in 10 seconds, you will get bad luck for 10 years. Five. Alright, Chris, you ready? Okay, I'm gonna hide my reaction. I've opened it. You're watching, aren't you? We're waiting. Dying up in, call yourself Timothy. Alright, cheers for watching, guys. Like, subscribe to me, subscribe to Chris, and we'll see you guys in next. And next time, I should have an icon pack to open. I won't open the icon pack, not on stream, so I'll be streaming for the icon pack. Unless it's tonight. If it's tonight, I probably won't be streaming. But yeah, in a bit.